What's going on here? We're missing some shit for sure. What's happening here? So there's a rule like these can't sprout anything or something? I don't even remember. They don't like re-show you the rules. Why they wouldn't work, but might just be some arbitrary bullshit there. No, I think they pop up just fine, but just gotta be sitting at the right place. I probably just got some pointless ones in here. Like maybe. Okay, that can work. What are we missing here? Yeah, these ones just take too long, man. It's fucking annoying. Shit doesn't even work, man. It's just fucking stupid, man. Harder, can't have them overlap. So great. It's so great, I love it. Just like the only ones that are ever gonna overlap with shit are the fucking square ones. Oh, Jesus. Who knows, man? They suck, dude. This just takes so fucking long. If you could just like combine them and they didn't overlap, you don't have to worry about that, I'd be done. This is weird, like, ray bullshit. It's just boring, dude. These fucking suck dick. The minigames in this one are fucking bad. I don't know what they're thinking. You can't even see, like, what's happening, like, in total. You're, like, one square off and not even know it. Fucking sucks, man. I just looked that one up too. I'm just really not feeling it. Just wanna move
That's
on with the
okay.
game, man. It's
That's
fucking
okay.
sweet. What else we got here? Feel like we should do this. We'll just come back to it later, but dry as hell. The music shit too. Compared to the fifth one.
Thank you.
We still gotta worry about the right side is the problem here. This looks dumb as fuck. No way, this is optimal. Look, we just need a million of these red ones, man. I put all the red ones here, there's just all these fences and shit, man. And I hate these. I don't even know if they're worth finishing, dude. They're very boring. Damn, feet are hot as fuck. Oh, I just can't even get there. The tree on the bottom don't even fucking light up. Fucking fence here. Ah, Jesus. Well, The only way I see we could even do this fence. Mama. Maybe that would work. Ugh, these all take just so long, man. That's what I meant by hours. Like, this late and shit. These fucking minigames are just way overkill. They're not entertaining in the slightest. Thank you. How the fuck am I supposed to reach this, man? Oh, I just can't do any more of these boys. I really can't be bothered. These are just like so really complicated. Not like a fun, clever puzzle. At least the Nutty Roller one was like a little more clever because there just was only so many moves, so they had to make them clever. These are just like non-stop, like hour long a piece. Overdone pieces of shit. Like, man, we got other shit to do. This is fucking lame, man. Lame. Technically block it or some shit. I start thinking about the blocks now or some shit. Oh, we'll block. So it doesn't hit the mushroom. See, that's just like that extra level of complication. Then you can't even trust the screen. You need to remember what lines have already gone through other lines. You have to worry about blockage. Which is special. What's going on over here? Yeah, but I feel like this is wrong too. It's like we're putting a whole lot in here for very little. Just take one of these would be enough, you know? Doing that is just switching one out. Mind numbing boredom, boys. I think we're just done with this minigame. Maybe we'll try it again later. I was really not feeling it. Very crap. Yeah. I'm good, dude. Let's do something fun, man. Let's continue this story. What the fucking time even is it, man? Like 2 a.m. Hours on those fuckers, dude. We got like nothing done. The not roller ones we got done, but just can't be bothered, dude. Like we could do it, but it just time. That's all it is, man. Just some dull fuckers, man. I don't know what they're thinking on that one. Like the robot one was like just short enough. Simple enough concept. This one just felt convoluted. I felt like I was doing a fucking Talos Principle puzzle. It was like every puzzle in that game. But they were fun in that game. So it wasn't just some 2D fucking flower pot bullshit. But that's more like it is. It's just like, just convoluted as fuck. This takes 10 years. I'm gonna go grab a drink, and then we're gonna continue this story. We might finish that. I mean, I finished every mini game up to now. Doing that one without a fucking guide, man. I think I might just make the sacrifice, boys. I'll spend like 2-3 hours doing those, or do I want a fucking another fucking game, man? It's gotta be boring to fucking watch too. Like, I can't really say anything about it. Like, you're just fucking micromanaging fucking flowers like nonstop. Like, oh, I'm gonna move this flower here, this flower here. I know. Silent concentration, bored. That's exactly why I thought we wouldn't finish tonight. It's just shit like that. There's no way in like 2-3 hours here we're gonna fucking crank through the last 40 puzzles. I'd like to save the majority of the Kino for tomorrow though. So maybe once we got like 20 left or something, that'll be that. We'll see. And we'll stop after the next chapter. Like, the dress-up one's horrible. Like, it's just pure guess where you're just trial and error. The Nutty Roll is, like, the best one, and it's fucking pretty weak compared to most, man. Fake. I mean, I think their intentions are pretty important in case we're walking into a trap, but you're not very smart, are you? Feel like it's gonna be a trap. Just traveled the world wearing that other ship. She only is gonna switch back now. I just wanna be able to have the gem on her forehead in cutscenes. The nest. What? So they just changed every single area and gave us new puzzles in all areas, and then they're gonna tell us there's another point of no return? Okay, so much for that. I guess we're just gonna do all the Kino tomorrow. Oh. What's wrong? Oh.
Target headquarters.
Target. Hey man, I mean, you need good produce, you need good fucking
goods.
Do they
have Target in Spain?
I mean, he's gonna infiltrate them. It's probably out of country, man. It's a big deal.
For you.
Yeah, it doesn't seem like a latent thing at all. Infiltrate Tangent headquarters. Be a dangerous. This is a sneaking mission. I can't wait. It's already setting it up as like some Kino shit.
Tangent.
Man. Yeah. Tangerine headquarters. I can already tell, man. I just want to get to the Kino, dude. I really can't be bothered with that other puzzle.
The full name of the organization is actually Tar Gentleman. There's still another gentleman, and he's going against the gentleman's code.
Tar Gentleman.
And they execute Emmy to teach him a lesson.
How do you break this?
Yo, dude, let's read it.
Let's read it.
Read it.
Meow, meow. So much talking.
She's a good girl.
She's talking so much.
Do any of you have a cat nearly this good?
You don't have a cat. Puzzle. It's not fair, I don't even look at all the talking about.
Rita.
So good.
What's the safe code? What's the safe code?
Oh my god, there is no safe
code. Rita. The safe behind the painting, how do I open it?
Shit. One tomb. Thought you were going for her safe word, man. That's the secret, there is no safe word. You're getting fucked.
Her safe word is murmur.
When Rita fucks you, man, she ain't holding back. We gotta recheck every area for puzzles, boys. Why the hell did they say, this is the point of no return, and then they're like, just kidding, this is not actually the point of no return. Was that the last point to do the puzzles before chapter 5 or some shit? I guess that's what they're going for. Also, why did they not, give us all the mini-games? Now? Maybe they really wanted to bait it out?
It's difficult to boil the reason down to one word.
Maybe they may want to make it seem like it was gonna be the end of the game, and then the big twist is they just stole it or some shit. Whoa, what a twist. This bitch ain't even wearing the outfit I made for her. Fuck, man. Oh, feels good going back to a fucking normal puzzle, man. Jesus Lord. Our normal riddle, reading, comprehension, task, I don't even know what you want to call them. A latent puzzle. I'm gonna take so much of that fucking, other bullshit. One of these is utter rubbish. Rubbish, darling. B likes tea, C hates juice. Okay. This isn't right. Thank you. Maybe.
This was quite the conundrum. Failure only makes us wiser.
Quickly. Go back. Quickly. Well, when they say rubbish, it means the exact opposite is right. I guess it'd have to be. I mean, it'd be too easy then if A was right. Like the first line, then it'd just be like, I guess you can make it so he doesn't like tea. And he does like juice. Juice? He doesn't like tea, and that one likes juice. This is all that's left. That doesn't even work. Maybe it's that easy.
This was quite the conundrum.
Really? Just the only one that you even need is the first line, dude. You just say that the first line's wrong and do the polar opposite. Alright, I thought that'd be too easy, so I went with the more weird ones with that, like a this or this option. That's good. Oh, you really appreciate doing these puzzles after an hour of that bullshit.